and welcome to Glorious Motherland Gaming. I'm Dimitri.
And I'm Victor.
And I'm Alex.
And we're here to play Team Fortress 2 for the first time.
Well, Dimitri has never played TF2, ever. I had the orange box on Xbox 260 really late in the game, so there were like literally five people playing it with me. So I did play a little bit, but I've not really played it on computer. So, and then...
You haven't played it the true way.
No, and then Alex is a veteran of TF2.
I played over, let's say, like, maybe 700,000 hours.
Only.
So,
No. What do you want?
Start with Payload.
Start with Payload. Okay.
Simple.
All right.
Simple.
You've played Overwatch, easy. So you know a little bit of the Payload thing.
Okay. Well, I was going to say we'll see you in the game, but it seems that it is... Oh, no, it's... We'll see you in the game. All right, we're back. Go ahead and continue. All right, let's do this.
Let's
get moving.
All right, let's...
Well, we have to go to blue.
Which one do we want?
Red!
All right, now, pick your character.
Oh, man, okay. This guy looks like fun. All right, this guy looks like fun, too. Let's just do this.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I have items equipped, so you're gonna see some...
Oh boy,
what
am I doing?
Oh boy, this is even better than the 360. The thing is, my 360, it's like the original disc. Like, you know, it's running off of the disc. So you're trying to shoot the blue people.
Oh, okay.
Blue people are the bad guys.
Right now, for you, because you're red.
That makes sense. You don't like blue people?
No, so we're trying to, see that thingy?
Defend it?
Yeah, defend that thingy. With your life! What are you doing?
I don't know where... Oh, that's a blue person!
No, that's a red person.
Oh, that's a blue person! Blue people!
You killed somebody!
You did it!
Yes!
You did it.
For once, I have a higher kill-to-death ratio.
You need help. You are...
Where is it? I shot that guy. That's not good.
There's a blue guy.
This weapon takes way too long to...
Well, you can hold right click, and that will keep it.
You can be ready.
Ooh, that is awesome.
Ready for the war.
Because war never changes.
Anyone.
Yeah. See, you win your first game.
Look at that.
Would you look how quickly you
I feel like that's not going to that's not going to stay for long.
You have picked up the pace. All right.
You're already MLB pro. You actually, MLB with comma, you can actually change the your
So you're still the class.
Oh, cool. I'll look into that in a minute. 60 seconds.
So you are defending, so you're gonna
Why not? Well, who do you recommend?
I recommend the soldier.
Which one's that?
That's
the
number two.
That guy.
Alright, let's do this.
That's how it's actually supposed to look without those glasses.
Wow, look at these guys. This kind of reminds me of Spy vs. Spy, if you guys ever played that.
Oh, yeah. Yes. It's actually... This is like the 1950s style, so it's almost like a Norman Rockwell the video game.
Yeah.
Alright, and what is this guy doing here?
That is the engineer. That is a dispenser, which basically gives you health and ammo.
Oh, cool.
Those are teleporters in which teleport you to magical locations.
Oh, like that.
Like that.
Like
yeah.
So. So you need to be ready to
defend. Blue is over there, and they're trying to push the payload over to.
To you.
Final point. Yeah.
So there they are. So shoot them.
Shoot them now. Shoot them with rockets.
Shoot them now.
Oh, there's a bad guy.
I'm being shot.
You didn't.
I didn't get that.
That was sad
face.
All right.
You can shoot inside their building and cause massive chaos.
I love causing chaos.
He's the best. Metal Gear.
Then the current level. Just hit. Whatever you push
it. I mean, it looks like everyone's saying.
You
made a kill!
But now you're on the other team.
Oh, you are?
They do that. It's kind of a joke, and they do that all the time.
But why?
Because, you know, Team Fortress 2. Imbalancing.
Okay, so now red people are bad.
Yep, now the red. You got a kill, though.
You did kill someone.
An eye for an eye there.
I did.
Yeah, if he killed you, you kill him. You know, it's one of the two.
Alright, let's prepare to respawn. Okay.
Alright.
Let's do this.
Alright.
Okay, so we're gonna be coming up here and.
You're trying to move the payload.
Yeah, so we're moving.
Do I just have to push it?
Wow, that guy, well, no, you're just by being near it, you'll push it.
Oh, cool, cool. They have something like this in the new Battlefront.
This is a lot more fun. This is
it.
Oh, the new Battlefront.
Oh, yeah. I remember when Battlefront was good.
I think we all do.
I loved Battlefront 2. It was my favorite.
You want to know a sneak shortcut?
What?
Okay. Turn to your right.
Oh, boy. Right.
Right. See that tunnel down there?
Yeah.
Go down there.
Ooh, and
health.
Oh, I don't need it.
And go up the stairs. Go up the stairs.
Let's go, bro.
Assault the enemy.
Oh, look at this.
As someone who's played this map multiple times.
Got
Yeah. You're not doing... Not too shabby, soldier.
You spoke too soon.
I guess I did.
You were killed by the God Warrior.
Well,
that makes sense.
I mean, with a name like that. How can you not?
I love this, like, four rounds and one rocket launcher.
Yeah, it's pretty nice. It's not that stupid Halo stuff. You only have two rounds and a rocket launcher. What sort of...
Got him.
Oh!
On fire. Pick up the health factor.
Fire! That guy is not happy.
What the?
I run.
Run for the health.
Get the health.
Health behind you. Health. Behind you. There you go. Oh, shoot. Shoot.
Oh.
Off with your head.
You got axed. Scotsman.
He was trying to ax you a question, but I don't think you were prepared for it.
No, you were not.
I must ask you a question, but I'll shame it for later.
Oh, God.
Oh, boy. Okay, so...
That's all. Dimitri's no longer on Glorious Unlimited. We're making that fun. I'm just kidding. You know I'm
deep. You have people behind. Yep. Yeah, you don't.
Oh, health. Look at that.
You have a sentry up there, so how would you deal with this?
Trouble ahead. Ooh, trouble behind.
Oh, boy.
Anyone else know that?
Taken out. Never mind.
Oh, goody.
You go up there.
I like the fast-paced kind of gameplay.
Got someone who's clever.
You know that song? Grateful Dead, Casey Jones.
Yes.
Ah, I have help.
He's a great song.
And the Doom.
Got him. Yeah.
Oh, there. I see what they're doing. There.
All right. There's a sentry there too.
There's a sentry.
Yeah, I
thought it was the
ding.
That's
you went right into the sentry.
Right into the sentry.
So now the question is, you want to change up your approach?
You should change up your class.
Change up my character. Yeah. Ooh.
Those are the support characters.
Okay.
That's the engineer.
That's the engineer.
What do you think? You
guys, do the more. Oh, Pyro's a fun one.
Pyro. We don't have many Pyros so far, so that's a.
You go and light people on fire.
Yeah, and you also have a flare gun, which is basically a ranged.
I like the axe extinguisher.
Yeah.
I like the barbed wire. Does help in its firefighting abilities.
Oh, axe. Ask some questions.
I want to ask you something.
Oh!
In the face!
Taken down!
In the face.
Oh, man. I'm not much of a melee person.
Nah, just don't bother with the melee. And
just light people on fire.
Just light people on fire.
I can do that.
Do the teleporter.
Magic.
Whoa. I was shot. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
Oh, you got a medic guy. Help me out, medic, bro.
You actually can call a medic with E.
Alright, go down. Light people on fire.
Oh!
That.
Oh, I'm on fire. And, oh, man. I'm not doing
You
so
killed
hot
the
anymore.
God warrior.
I guess I am doing so hot.
Still hurt.
Beam me up, Scotty.
This isn't beaming, it's teleporting. There's a large difference associated the difference between beaming and teleporting, but a cretin like you wouldn't. A cretin like
push
you.
Push the payload. Just do whatever you're doing.
Fire. Just, yeah. The
fire. Alright, let's try something else. What else we got here? What's this guy?
That's a scouty guy.
Scouty.
Quick, shoot, shoot.
They're getting close there.
They're getting close. You want to be there for the winning.
Let's go. I want to win.
You can actually double jump with this character.
I want to win.
Let's go.
Because I'm just that awesome. And you're about to win.
Must win. Get to the win.
Get to the win.
Oh, you did it!
You would have been the face!
Woo! Yeah, high five!
Yeah,
my man!
Alright.
No. Right. That doesn't just get any my man. You have to do the Denzel Washington.
My man.
That was awesome.
Alright.
Let's switch.
We'll be right back.
Alright, we are back.
And as you can see, we
have our second victim.
Yes.
As you can see, we're in my
attacking or defending.
We got a Metal Gear guy there. Look next to you. Oh.
Ow.
I saw someone had a snake box there.
The box.
The cardboard box.
The box.
How do you taunt?
G.
Ooh.
Hey. Blah, blah, blah. I am awesome, and you are not. And I will take this arrow and stick it up certain places that you won't want it.
You're dead.
Oh! I'm sorry. What was that?
You're dead.
Oh. Okay, but that was still a good run for the little part that was there. I like this. I like the pyro. I'm gonna go with pyro. Oh my god! You know what? I have played this game before.
You have?
I have.
You remembered this?
No, I played it like in 2011. I played it. Oh my god. No, I was in Chicago with some people and they were telling me about this and I checked it out and I never played it since and I've forgotten about that moment until right now.
Well, welcome back.
Oh, it's good to be back. It's changed a lot though.
I just say hats.
Alright, I'm doing better as that sniper. I don't know if I'm as awesome as good old Dimitri here, winning the game for his team.
Being that guy.
Oh, look at this.
All right.
Wonder what type of drugs that were supposed
to do with this
though.
And it's
Valve. All the guns.
You see, they. So when is a Team Fortress 3 gonna be a thing?
You're funny!
When the next Half-Life comes out.
Yes!
Alright, I'm gonna be a spy.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Spy.
I'm actually decent as a spy.
Are you sure?
At least, I don't know, let me try this. So, what's the stacker? What's this?
That takes out sentries and...
Okay.
Ooh, that's cool.
Right-click is... clothing.
Oh, right, okay.
Run out of it.
This is cool.
You can disguise yourself as other guys.
Yeah, I do. That's like the appeal. That's it, my guy.
Oh, still stab him.
Get him!
Oh! I was clicking. Left click.
You are in stealth mode. You can't kill while you're in.
I click. Okay, fine. I'm doing this
See,
again.
See, that guy was doing what you should be doing.
All right. I don't know.
Oh,
that guy is just—he knows.
He dies.
No, just not even once. Just going right for the kill.
He's just MLG pro this game.
Apparently.
360 no scope.
Tree city no scope. I believe is the proper term.
It's like, look at those hats. That shows how good he is. Just those hats.
No, you can't be in.
What? I obviously don't understand how to be a spy. So I'm gonna switch back to that soldier.
Yeah.
Alright, soldier!
Okay.
Everybody's just dying.
Yeah, no, we're not doing too hot.
Yeah. Well, yeah, we aren't doing too hot.
Is it my fault? It is my fault.
No, it's probably just the team is really good because we got Sniper Pro over there.
It's true, Sniper Pro. Did I get him?
Nope. No.
I didn't know somebody could take three direct rocket shots.
Right, to the fate. You know what? I'm gonna be a tanky guy. Okay. Tank.
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 What's the steak do?
Root. Extra health.
The gloves of running urgently. They sound good to me.
Sir?
How do you use them?
Left and right clicks.
Oh.
Get him!
Get him!
Oh yeah!
Oh!
Oh
yeah! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh yeah! Yeah!
Uh oh!
Here he comes!
I'm on! You got it! You got it!
Yeah! I did it!
He had a spy on our end. Come and take him out.
Get him.
All right.
Get him.
Got him.
Get him.
Got him.
Wow.
I got another one. I think I found my class, although there's that stupid spy guy who's just really, really... No, that's not a spy.
No, that's a scout. One of those S-words. Now you can use your sandwich.
What? Someone healed me.
Oh, never mind then. Richard,
I am a chick.
Nice.
I had a good run there.
You got a good run.
I think. I personally believe.
Continue that.
Let us continue and not die. Is that a teleporter?
He's still building it.
I'll wait.
You're patient.
Oh, there's no paired to that teleporter compared to that teleporter. Moving right along.
It's funny how just banging something with a wrench can build stuff.
I know. The mod 1950s technology, man.
What?
He has the spicycle, which is is kind of OP.
And there you are!
I'm just like chilling. I'm just like, hey bro.
Chilling?
What's up? He's disguised as me. Ugh, sorry.
It's okay.
Oh gosh.
Jeez. These neon colors. No, that's your sentry.
Okay, my bad bros. My bros. Sorry.
You got 5 minutes, bro. What are you
we
gonna
got
do?
Time.
We're gonna spy back on our end.
5 minutes?
Watch out, NG, be careful.
Oh, what's this?
Captain Sniper over there.
Okay. Wait. Oh, spy checking. I believe isn't that the term?
We
must push little cards!
No! Nope.
I am very happy!
Hold right. Nope.
I'm
not dead. You're dead.
I don't know how to use the sandwiches.
It's an animation that plays.
Alright. I wanna be...
The very best.
I wanna be under the sea in an octopus's garden in the shade. We would be warm. Something. Oh, I mean, it's a good song. Prove that Ringo did deserve to be in the Beatles. Alright, village idiot. You're not.
There's a spy here.
No, he's a spy.
That's a spy.
He's a spy.
That's a spy.
Oh! Whoa, he got me.
Well, that's sort of the idea.
How do you do it?
How do I do what? Suck so much? I don't know, but I'm really... Okay, I'm not good at that class. I think I've done every class except for the engineer and the medic, so I'm going to give these two a try.
Good luck with the engineer.
So what is this?
Oh, my.
Sentry going up. But obviously, you put it in the best place, Victor.
I did.
You did it. You're doing an amazing job right now.
Moving out. Go on, get.
Now you have a gun, by the way.
I know. I have a shotgun. Oh. Okay. Now I need to be medic. This is gonna be terrible. Oh, you just watch. Everyone's just gonna be cringing and like.
More than we are already?
Yeah, screw
Hey, you never played this game before, okay? So I'm just gonna chill with this guy. Oh, what's this? Oh, is this the... I'm gonna chill with this guy.
So, how about that medic?
That medic. Dat medic. Alright. We got 3 minutes left of this game. We can do this.
Are you sure?
Yes.
From what you've shown me, you're doing an amazing job.
Hey, the payload, whether or not by any fault of my own, I don't know, but so far, we are actually...
Oh, that guy. Wow.
That one guy.
Hold on, hit tab for a second. Hold tab. How is he doing? Oh, jeez.
What was his name?
Beat Slayer.
Beat Slayer? Like the like radishes?
Probably.
Like the purple things?
Yeah. You betcha.
Beets are delicious.
Like you have people named Cyan Fire. Cyan Fire. I have no clue.
Cyan Fire?
Yeah.
As opposed to Orange Fire?
Yes.
But we have the Village Idiot.
We do have the
village.
We also have Hawaiian Blast, yeah. Which is...
Oh! Wow.
You can pick that up, actually. H.
H?
H.
What is this?
Oh.
Whatever it is, I like it. The Are disciplinary the... action. Kinky. Kinky. Is this guided?
Nope. It's just different. It's supposed to be an homage to, what is it? Doom. Or actually, Doom and Quake. Since it's right in the center. You know, Doom has to...
Yeah, Doom!
Doom!
Doom.
Wow, you guys are really, falling at the end.
Shush. Shush. I got this. Me and the Village Idiot are going away. You just watch. Alright, Village Idiot. It's you and me! It's you and me, bro! What was that?
That's what the disciplinary action does. It makes you faster.
Oh.
Are you going backwards? Why are you going backwards?
My bad.
And so is the cart.
Yeah.
Don't mind me. Don't mind me. I'm not a problem.
Are you? Are you?
All right. We're gonna lose this one. I'm thinking.
No, really. I thought you were gonna win this.
I actually had high hopes, but I always have high hopes for this.
Wee. Oh.
You're on fire.
I'm on fire. I know, aren't I?
Nice.
So that was pretty awesome.
Guy is
on fire. This guy is on fire.
Push,
oh yeah.
Push.
Oh, reloads. Oh.
What?
You're a bunch of chunks now.
I am in little chunks.
Your trunk, your foot, your head, your more bits.
I'm just in little bits. I'm gonna be this guy.
In the last 16 seconds.
Yes, I am.
Can you get that final kill?
I might, you know. Whenever, overtime is a thing.
Yep, overtime is a thing.
Oh my gosh, chunks. Well,
this game is violent.
We lost. Oh, it's in overtime?
Overtime.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, no.
Nope.
Okay.
Run like a maniac.
Oh, those are people. Run away from the people.
Run away. Run.
I'm on fire.
Now get burnt to a crisp.
We'll be right back with Alex taking over.
Okay, we are back.
Yeah. All right. That was a sorry display from me. So we're going to pretend that didn't happen and let Alex take over. See, it's a good thing you didn't go next because then we would have lost our... We would have left on that.
Yeah.
See, so I'll give you a chance. What?
Gotta go crazy. Gotta go crazy.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Keep doing it. Yeah. Yeah! I have the whip!
This is a family channel!
Yeah, come on, we're trying to be family friendly.
Oh, I didn't... You guys... Jeez, you guys have a dirty mind.
Hey, you were making the jokes. Just saying.
Okay.
Alright, so, what do you got?
I've got the direct hit.
What is that radioactive stuff there?
Oh, that's just some random radioactive waste. Don't mind the explosions that I'm firing right at it.
That seems 100% safe.
Yeah.
I see absolutely nothing that could go wrong with it.
I am a direct. I am a man of war. Now I'm gonna take you all down.
Let's do this.
To wherever the devil is.
Oh, where do you think he is?
is?
I don't know.
I don't know. I haven't seen him. Have you checked the phone book recently?
Oh, rockets are already firing. Shots have been fired. I repeat, shots have been fired. Yep. Oh, shoot. That's what I'm doing. Shoot.
This is the general objective of the game.
Yep. Wow!
Who got you?
Wow!
Spy guy.
Someone's going down.
Alright, the cart is moving.
We are moving the cart, which is a very good thing, actually.
Yep, good start.
Well, that is sort of how you win the game, so I would assume that is a very... How would that not be a very good thing, in my question?
Yeah, good point. Let's see where we're gonna be. Okay, we're gonna be heading. No! Bad spy.
You got him.
Nice shot.
Nice, you got him in the face.
Maybe not.
You just got yourself in the face that time. Nice.
Alright, y'all got to the switchery thing.
Yep,
the
switchery.
The
switchery do.
The switchery do dot. The switchery A. My oh my.
What a wonderful day.
I haven't seen that.
Tell me about it.
So long. Yeah, keep this moving, bro.
I'm working on it, bro. Hey, you shouldn't be telling me how to run my gameplay here.
Okay.
From how you were playing.
Oh, throw down.
Fine, you know. See what I care.
Nardy, look at how wonderful we're doing already.
Oh my goodness!
Wow.
The game's gonna be like, wait, what happened to the guy who sucked? Why isn't he here? Oh my goodness!
Win!
Oh my goodness!
MVP!
You're MVP!
Oh wow!
You're blue. Yeah!
Wow!
Blue team rules!
Woo! Oh yeah! Sugar, shot yes, to- please.
Shot to the.
Okay, no, that was. I don't know what pitch that was.
Shot to the.
And you're too late, baby. You're too.
I don't know where this went.
I don't know where that went. You know, half the time on this channel, it's like karaoke of your favorite crappy 80s hits.
And we're butchering them to
death. And we're doing a bad job.
American Idol YouTube version?
Yes! Yeah. That's what we are. Oh, I like that. Wait, what is that?
That's an axe.
No, but what class is that?
That's Pyro.
Oh, right.
I should actually customize them a little bit.
Do you have time?
Of course! Oh. Everyone's got time.
30 seconds, you got this.
What do you like? What do you like?
See all of the hats? Yeah, that means he must be good.
I don't have as many hats as many people do. I actually have... I've never spent money on items in this game, so it's like... Don't have good stuff. Come on. Okay.
Alright.
Oh, shoot. I hate this map.
Alright, well, just get through it, power through it, and we'll call it a day. How's that sound?
I don't know.
What was that?
It's a orb launcher. Oh,
excuse me, sir. Are you trying to kill me? I think you are doing a terrible job of that, good sir.
Wait, what is that at the bottom? There's literally an meter.
You'll see the
What is... What?
Oh, yeah.
That's the meter.
Okay, no. For real, what does the...
It's like a power-up. Come on.
You can survive to it.
Pansies. Pansies.
Hey, considering what Dimitri and I are doing with Dead Space...
I've been looking for that item for a while, actually.
Ooh.
Okay, just quickly change that. Sorry, gamers, but you... I have to try this out.
Of course you do.
Whoa.
That looks like Mortal Kombat, the gun.
Mortal Kombat.
The gun.
Are the gun in Mortal Kombat? I'm not much of a fighter game type guy.
I'm not a Mortal Kombat type of guy.
Okay. I'm not saying that I can't appreciate it really done, but ooh.
Whoa, I don't know what he's doing. Whoa.
Oh my!
Wow, I just came in and lit the place up.
Oh my.
You almost could say
Patrick Stewart here.
You almost think I could be like I came in like a wrecking ball.
That's Patrick Stewart here. Oh my.
I thought it was what's his name from Star Trek, you know, why am I forgetting his name? No, the other guy from the original series.
Oh,
one of the
oh yeah, that guy.
Communication, not communications. You know, oh my.
Oh! How are you?
Oh.
Whoa, look at this guy getting in.
Peace!
There.
Yeah, oh yeah, that's definition of peace right there.
Wait, I think you may need to check your dictionary. Check your dictionary before you wreck yourself.
That's it, I'm going back to my favorite class, wrecking people.
That's a class I can get behind.
Charge! Charge!
Alright.
I think people have just lost their hearing with that.
What?
A little bit. The people who are listening on their headphones are just like, ah, my ears, why are they bleeding all of a sudden? Oh, Alex. You
classic Alex.
Classic Alex. Classic of the Alexes.
Doom. You will speak my doom. Doom!
What are you
doom.
Doing?
Doom!
Nice, nice.
Doom!
Go.
No, you're not getting a. He went away. He got away. Thanks, medic.
Medic!
Takes a while. Boom, 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 boom.
You really have to hit them head on, don't you?
You are missing, like.
I'm not. That's actually kind of the point of this class, actually. You don't want to hit them head on. Explosion back damage.
Damage, yes. Stupid Peace. Spy! That guy, I like that guy's hat, the triple gentleman there.
Uh-oh, people are talking, this is not a good thing.
Are they talking bad things?
No, talking usually leads to bad things in Team Fortress 2.
Why?
In any game, basically?
Good point.
Good. Well, but why?
Have you ever played a multiplayer game with people talking?
Fair point. You make, you know, this brings to mind Sven's co-op.
Oh, yeah.
Which is coming out after this. But here's a sneak preview. Guys talk and it ruins the entire... Spoiler alert. But, no, you probably have said that. I'm sorry. It is Sven's co-op. It does have a certain thing.
No, no, no. Gary's mod was kind of worse. Let's be.
Oh, that's true.
You remember Gary's mod?
Yeah.
How could we forget? God, even Gary's if we wanted to. God.
Come on. Hey.
I think
oh.
I like, blocked those memories.
Start. Ooh. Start here.
Oh.
It's on push for the win.
Come
push
on.
Push for the win. FTW for the win.
For the win.
Push for it.
Come on. You
go.
Guys can do it.
All
it's just
out.
A tick.
Just run.
There. It's just
right
a tick.
There,
no, no. Who the heck is not on that point, you morons? What? You scan? What the?
Well, that's not you, though.
I know, but still, why are you? You know what? No. No. No.
Bro, why?
No.
Why?
We're trying to have a fun game here, not do gambling.
Oh my goodness, they're just buckling down.
What the?
Mr.
You heard that.
What?
We aren't gonna win with sniper, spy, or scout.
Huh. Okay.
Woo! We have Mr. Poopy Butthole.
Is that from Rick and Morty?
Yes.
No! It's a show I still haven't gotten.
Oh yet. Gosh, there are kids playing this game.
Oh no! I haven't had this bad luck since Gary's mom.
And they're on my team!
We must
no!
win quickly! We have to win quickly!
We must defeat them soon, or else all will go to pieces.
Oh no, and it's moving backwards.
We were doing so well.
We were doing. You're almost there. You just need to come in.
How does this happen?
Like a wrecking ball.
Like a wrecking ball.
Something.
I think we need a spy.
Ooh.
Get in there.
Ooh, that would actually be quite nice.
Ay, que cosa serio.
What's that mean? What language is that?
Spanish.
Oh, it is.
Oh, here we go. Oh, it was pushing
it,
forward.
That's at least it's keeping it up
there.
In that area.
Is that? Did you say a naughty word in Spanish, Alex?
Nah. Come on.
Oh,
come on. Come in there with the team, Burn.
burn, no!
Burn, baby, burn!
Burn,
disco
baby, burn!
Burn, baby, burn!
Yeah!
Burn
now, I'm going in with the
Alright!
And an MVP at that.
And an MVP. Two-time MVP, Alex over here.
All hail.
Well, that's all the time we have for today. Hope you enjoyed it. I know we did that.
Yeah, I'm going to have to download this game.
Yeah, this is a lot of
it's
fun.
It's fun.
But remember to like and subscribe if you really enjoy this, because that really helps us out a lot more than you know. And remember, don't have a great day.
Have a glorious one.